Okay, today we are going to be looking at rip-off games from the Play Store. This is going to be very sad. Spidey Rope Hero, Vice City Fighting. They took photos. Some of these photos are from the game. You can tell, the Spider-Man PS4 game. This game is a waste of time. You can't aim at enemy that target arrow. It's just for show. And as soon as you start the game, they will give you ad as heck. Just don't waste your time. I just entered the game and I have already seen 3 ads. Look at this, so similar apps. Spider Rope Hero Flying Superhero. What the heck? Is this Wolverine mixed with Spider-Man? This is, oh, it's another one. Oh my goodness, all of these apps suck. Master skins for Roblox. By every, oh, no, I don't want to install this. By Everin Skin Studio. This app is nice, but there's a lot of ads, and it's kind of annoying, but I still like it though. One star, you still like it? All right, let's look at Robux. Free Robux calc. That's it, these are the only images. They just put a whole different game on the year. Worst app ever. Don't even give you tips. It's only the same. It's in the lead, red light, green light. This is the worst. Let's play Flying Police, Rope Hero, Rope Hero, Gangster Crime City, Rope Hero, Rope. Oh my goodness. These are like PlayStation 3 graphic qualities. Please, these graphics are so